A Western piano manufacturer with a century-old pedigree has met one of Taiwan's top porcelain traditions, and the result is nothing less than magic. Over more than a year of collaboration, two such companies produced a piano with a Taiwanese twist that's a true work of art.
This week, we visit a piano workshop near Hamburg in Germany before peeking into the delicate art of porcelain creation to discover the beauty that can result from a pairing of Eastern and Western craftsmanship. Our Sunday special report.
A piano manufacturing workshop near Hamburg, Germany. The craftsmen take planks cut from wooden logs and press them into a bell shape to create the piano's frame. Gradually, the form of the piano becomes visible.
It's just like when we're deep in the mountains and there's a bell that's rung. Dong, 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 dong. The sound carries a long way, very far. You can hear it even one or two mountains away. Just like when a monk rings a bell, the design of the piano uses the same bell shape to intensify the resonance of the sound.
This piano manufacturer has been in business for more than 160 years and is renowned for its excellence worldwide. At every stage of the intricate manufacturing process, they strive to create the most perfect result. It takes 300 workers a whole year to make one piano.
This is the earth from the porcelain capital, Jingdezhen. It's quite white and doesn't lose its shape easily. It's excellent for us. We have to take care not to add the paste too quickly or bubbles will form. Nor can you add it too slowly or the surface will be uneven. Lines will appear.
This Taiwanese porcelain company has the most exacting standards for every step of the process of porcelain production. And apart from traditional engraving techniques, they also make use of 3D printing to create even more delicate patterns on their products. When modern porcelain artistry from the East meets centuries-old piano craftsmanship from the West, what fireworks will result? At first, the plan for the historic collaboration between these two companies was to create a piano reminiscent of Taiwan by using the famous Sun Moon Lake as creative inspiration. But the idea was much easier said than done.
As our talks gradually reached a deeper level of collaboration, we realized a lot of difficulties, especially technical problems, especially the way a piano's most beautiful aspect is its curve at the side. And porcelain is a hard object. It can't have an obvious curve in it. If you inlaid it into the piano, the timbre of the sound could be affected.
This piano is really a classic. A classic can't be altered. You can only refine the superficials just to bring it up to an even higher level. So we wouldn't dare touch the basic structure of the piano.
After several months' discussion, the two sides reached a consensus. The porcelain would be inlaid in the body of the piano, the music stand, and the pianist chair. It would be joined perfectly with the surface of the piano so as not to disturb the sound quality.
Porcelain 3D printing is precise and delicate. It can create finer lines. We also use this for the precision porcelain nuts on the back of each piece of porcelain, which we will later inlay into the hard wood to make it more secure.
They began with inspiration and proceeded through trial and error. After more than a year, they could finally show off the result.
Because with art, you always need to get more and more refined so people will value and collect it. So that in the artistic sense, in 100 or 1,000 years, it will still be a classic. So supposing you have a piece of art as high as this, it's a bit different from a normal piece of art in daily life. But I think art should always leave behind a classic feeling. So I think this is a great new style.
I think the most important thing is that it represents the possibility of combining the artistry of Taiwan with the artistic traditions of Europe. This is a wonderful pioneering work. The extent of its value can't be measured by numbers. It has an unlimited value and it represents the expansion of Taiwanese artistry.
Woo! Wow, bravo! 谢谢大家，谢谢。